In this lab assignment, we're going to be talking about how to do fuel analysis of the flue gases in a gas furnace. This is a tool that we use to analyze the carbon monoxide, the oxygen, the excess air, the temperature of the flue gases rise above the ambient temperature, and looking for a percentage of how the system is operating. And if there's any issues, we can adjust the burners or the gas pressure to make it more efficient. So at this point, we got a set for natural gas, and we have the wand, which actually goes inside the flue pipe, which will take samples of the flue gas to let us know how efficient it is operating. We're going to slide this into the flue, and we're going to set this to start. And we're going to basically take a sample, and we can see the temperature rise as it goes up. This is a 90% efficient furnace, and basically we can look at how much fuel we're using to make the efficiency of this furnace optimal as possible. Thank you.